For plantar fasciitis or arch pain, either or, we're gonna have the person come to 90 degrees, take an eye strip, find the logo side, twist and tear the backer paper to create an anchor point that we're gonna put down with zero stretch. We're gonna measure to the back side of the foot, over the malleolus of the ankle bone, and anchor the tape with zero stretch. I'm gonna take the backer paper off, leave about an inch handle. We're gonna lay the tape down, zero stretch, let it fall to the skin until you get below the ankle bone. At this point, we're gonna pull fairly heavy on the tape, about 80%, across the back of the heel. When we reach the opposite side of the foot, we're gonna take stretch off of the tape and lay down with zero stretch. Okay, now the second strip is going to be below, behind, and at a different angle across the foot. Find the logo side, twist and tear the backer paper to get an anchor point. So again, below, behind, and at a different angle. Anchoring down with zero stretch. Again, leave yourself about an inch handle. Zero stretch on the tape, letting it fall to the skin until you're below the ankle bone. About 80 to 90% stretch on the tape. Coming to the back of the foot, anchoring down with zero stretch. The last strip, we're also going to tear an anchor point. This is going to be on the ball of the foot. Anchor, no stretch. Again, remove the backer paper until you have about a 1-inch handle. This is full stretch, this is zero stretch. We want to stretch to about 50%, land on the heel, and then up the back of the foot with zero stretch. Now across this bowstring part of the tape, we want to push down right in the center, get a neutral sensation there, and rub down very well on the bottom of the foot.